Scratches Wake's double. He tricked us. He almost got the clicker from me. The whole plan has gone out the window. How could we get this so wrong?
Textbook boondoggle.
You said it, Anderson. It's a shit show. So what's the plan?
Scratch pretended to be Wake to trick us.
He almost won me over. I should have trusted my gut. Had a bad feeling about him when we found him at the lake. When that insane monster cloud came at me in the woods, I saw a face inside it. Wake. I think he was always a monster. Always Scratch.
Scratch was pretending to be Wake. Manipulating me. What does he want from me? No. I'm in control here. It's my mind place. He's powerful. Too powerful. Just his presence here makes me feel sick. Like a wave of terror through my head. I feel his single-minded drive to get the clicker.
Brother.
Anybody seen one I like emotionless about?
Who knows? If it's not one thing, it's the other.
I think they've got the Koskala brothers locked up in there. I saw them go in earlier.
After getting his hands on the FBC files, Ilmo Koskala knew what he was up against. He masterminded the cult, his and Yako's army, to fight the fucked up horror lurking under the lake, and a plan to keep those feds in their bunker by the lake in the dark. Outsiders would only screw things up. The Koskalas sabotaged the FBC's monitoring station and rigged it to alert them when something was brewing at the lake. One time months later, when the alarm rang, they drove to the lake again, ready for a fight. But this time, they didn't find any monsters. Something else washed ashore. The light switch. They'd read how Wake had stopped Jagger with it in the stolen files. From that point on, whenever the cult caught someone taken over by the shadow, they cut out the monster's heart, pushed the switch into the hole, and flicked it.
There's a rhyme over here. Makes sense. What the hell? Look at that. Another charm. That's not right. Nah.
another one of those cult boxes.
What was that? Another rhyme. That's it. Look at that. Another trunk.
Mm.